Now we are going to discuss one more concept is biased clipper. So biased negative series clipper with positive reference. It is also called as negative series biased clipper. That is the circuit diagram for this. So this is actual single level. It's a clockwise direction. That is actual negative series. We are using positive reference. At output stage, we are using load resistor is RL. The output value is V0. This is plus VR. For example, if you take the value is plus 2 volts, we are applying input value is VI. Simply you can take diode. So operation. If VI value is less than plus VR. Less than plus VR. So simply diode act as off state. For example, VI is equal to 1 volts. So diode act as off state. Based on this circuit diagram, we can design the circuit diagram for this. This is value is RL value and output voltage, this V0 value. Here the current is 0, input value is VI. So V0 is equal to 0. So in this curve, 0 into RL value is 0 value. Now this is actual case 1. Next, case 2, VI value is greater than plus VR. Diode act as on state. So simply you can take VI value is 3 volts like that. Now diode in on state, we are applying plus and minus VR. The value is RL value. Input value is VI, output value V0. In this case, V0 is equal to, here some value is dropped, that value is plus VR. In this case, this is actual closed loop. We are applying this KVL condition. Starting terminal is minus, the value is VI. Starting terminal is plus, that value is VR. Starting terminal is plus and V0. From this condition, V0 is equal to VI minus VR value. This is actual output function for second case. Now we are designing the output function for transfer function. Now VI and V0. In this case, VI value is, here my input value is plus VR. Simply you can take plus 2 volts. If the input value is minus 4, less than plus 2 volts, diode V0 is equal to 0. Minus 3, 0. Minus 2, 0. Minus 1, 0. 0, 0, 1, 0. So till 2 volts, the value is 0. If the input value is greater than plus VR, so for example, my input value is 3. So 3, that V0 is equal to 3 minus 2, the result is 1. So finally, you will getting this type of value is 1. My input value is 3, result is 1. My input value is 4, that is 4 minus 2 is equal to 2 volts. Like that, you can, from above this, you will get this type of slope. Based on this function, you can design the waveform for this. We are applying positive and negative responses. Above the responses, till this function at output value, you are taking dotted line at output stage. So till plus 2 volts, we are getting all values are 0. All values are 0. Simply you can take all values are 0. Next, above the value, as it is function, here the value is 2. Remaining peak value is 3 volts. This value is 2 volts. 2 volts. Only 3 volts response rate at output value. Maximum peak of input value is 5 volts. Due to this conduction, you are getting only half part. That value is 3 volts. 2 volts is removed. And remaining as it is function, it will be shifted into negative region like this. So in the entire negative region, this value is 5 volts. This value is 2 volts. The entire value of this value is 7 volts. So 7 volts plus 3 volts, 10 volts. In the dotted line concept, this dotted line concept is 5 volts. Here dotted line concept is 5 volts. Total peak to peak value is 10 volts. In the output waveform function, you will get this. So this is actual biased clipper. Thank you.